I've got a feeling.
The Beatles performed atop the Apple rooftop, and it did wind up being the take that made the final cut on the Let It Be album. I think the two guitars used in the song complement each other nicely. That warm growl from John's rhythm part on the Casino against that bright, biting tone coming from Harrison's Telecaster. When I recorded both of these parts through the Vox Tone Lab, I turned the gain up until I reached the desired level. I turned down the instrument volume on the Casino. This helped to muddle the sound a bit. For the Tele part, I pretty much just went for bright. There are many riffs in this Lennon-McCartney collaboration, which was a combination of McCartney's I've Got a Feeling and Lennon's Everybody Had a Hard Year from the White Album sessions. So we'll take a look now at the real-time version of the song. Notice that how the first couple times this intro riff begins, the low E is also struck along with the A string. Here's another song.